What was your first reaction when you read the script or you know what the story is going to be about?
I was like, there's going to be food? That's fantastic. That was my first reaction. And then I was like, oh, the food is free. Even better, sign me up. Because obviously that all these actors that I admire so deeply were going to be a part of it was a huge incentive to do this movie. And Mark Mylod, the director, was just such an incredibly kind person. Particularly when you're shooting in pandemic, there's so many limitations to it. And it just never felt like limited, or just felt like a great family experience. Thanks to our dad, Mark Mylod. My therapist is going to have a lot to say about that one, okay. He kept he was really supportive of the choices you wanted to make, even if they were going in a direction that wasn't quite right. There was never, don't do that. It was sort of, he gave us leeway to explore the limits of what we wanted to do with the characters, and then would guide us to where the best take of that would be for the entire story.
Meal yourself, what would it be?
Oh man, I don't know what the meal would be, but the dessert would definitely have Nutella in it.
Right.
Just like a tub of Nutella. Yeah. Just like I'm gonna swim in it, and eat it all. Right. It's fine, yeah, of course. I'm dying anyway, might as well eat it all finally.
Exactly. So are you foodie yourself?
Yeah, insofar as I like to eat food, I don't necessarily go. I like to go to nice restaurants, but I don't know. Ooh, the chartreuse here. You can just smell the name, but that's why it was so fun to portray characters that didn't know all that, you know.